So here's the finished look. I hope that you guys love it, enjoy it, and appreciate it, because you're next. She said it looks weird right now. Okay, I'm gonna take you up on it. No.
I haven't even cut
crease
the other one yet.
I got a whole other eye into it. Out the shower, and my daughter is about to do my makeup because I am ready to transform. Okay, yesterday she did like a little photo shoot and she inspired me to get back on my shit. You know, I had just posted something about maybe a week ago or so saying that, girl, it's time to balance. Like, you don't always have to be in mommy mode 24/7. You know, it's okay to, you know, get back into being a bad B-I-T-C-H. So that's what we about to do. We about to help mama get her shit together, because I am not old. I am only 22 years old, and no comments needed. And we about to get it popping. So this is my before. You see the hair, you see the face, all that, and then y'all see the after in a second. So one thing that sucks about when you go to your makeup artist to get your makeup done, they be playing hella games like this. So when you multitasking, you gotta do your reels, your shorts, vlogs. For you bitches. What?
Where are you going?
To your mama's house.
Who's coming?
What?
Where are we going?
I'm going to your mama's house.
Mom, can we come?
Yeah, she can come to your mama's house.
Okay.
Look, I hope that you guys love it, enjoy it, and appreciate it, because you're next. She said it looks weird right now. Okay, I'm gonna take you up on it.
I see the way you move, dancing dirty, Diana. You say don't get comfortable, I'm too hot to handle. Many promises, but no guarantees. Just say to believe all that I can be. I see the way you move, rhythm talks and you listen. Coconut spell and the way you get down to business, yeah. Said I'm drawn to you and just can't get enough. Question mark, a mystery, even wanting some more. Caught me at first sight. I know that I could be the one to change your life. Worse off or better, pardon me, where are my manners? So pleasure to meet you, can't help but admire.
Thank you, just wait on it. Get my crazy ass back up in this chair. Because I would get the out of your chair. No. Just in case you guys are wondering how she's accomplishing this look. For the bitches in the back that don't know.
I see the way you put on this dirty Diana. You say don't get comfortable, I'm too hot to handle. fantasies. Just see to believe all that I can be. I see the way you move this and dirty Diana. You say don't get comfortable, I'm too hot to handle.
Too hot for me.
Too many promises but no guarantees. Just see to believe all that I can be.
Here I cut the crease. Well, first I'm gonna do like a dark brown color, then I cut the crease with a concealer, and then I started the inside of my ombre, a red and an orange, and then I ombre'd it up. And you guys, don't mind this little makeup on the wall. My makeup artist has a habit of touching the wall because she can make up. Okay. I'm just trying to figure out why she keeps looking at me. Like, do my makeup, stop me looking at me and just do my makeup.
Oh, you already did the little dark spot.
No, I'm gonna go
with
black.
Oh. Why are you doing the eyeliner?
I did the black
spot first. Yeah. See, I pay attention. And you gotta let your makeup artist know you pay attention too, because they will try to play with you. They want their money. They want their money. Huh? No, they want their money, but they want to be doing your left eye out of order. Like, do it in the same order you did the right eye. Because you will not get paid, and I will take my deposit back. Yeah. When your makeup artist is charging you $400, but she makes you put your own fucking eyelashes on, yeah. Don't be like me, y'all. Find a makeup artist that will put your eyelashes on, too.
I wear that perfume, you know, the one that you bought me. Every time you come around, I know that you will love it. Come and make some good times, forget about the bad times. Baby, can't make up my mind and I know you get impatient. You say I'm not in love, you say that I'm daydreaming, baby. Well, if I'm daydreaming, then come get some sleep with me. Don't worry about it, please don't be frantic. You are my love.
You was there before I came up. It's evident how you feel about the fella, you ain't gotta say nothing. You keep it A1, solidify like a day one. Lightweight in love with you just to be straight up. Tucked off in the law pool and we be laid up. Late nights at the studio, you be waiting up, tryna stay up. Ay, fuck all that makeup. Little booty, but she caked up. I'ma up. Then I went and lit your chain up. I just pray you never change up. Loyalty is everything, love. Don't worry about them other hoes. They in the way, love. They can never penetrate with me and you got. Fuck on that fake love.
Girl,
please don't be frantic. You are my love. Forget about the bad times. Come be in my arms as we got trust. Yeah, you are my love. You know I'm yours. We can move the stars with our love. Make time stop if we want.
Lego. It's the original Batman.
Original Batman. Oh,
it's ridiculous.
Put you on the product, so me feeling bad. I be looking like the nigga that you wish you had. Them my girls, them my coming, them my looking bad. Man, I rolling with my niggas and we moving mad. So me light on up and put it up till the morning. Them I know that your mind so they be starting. And I be always there to answer whenever you calling. And you always hold me down whenever it falling. So sexy. When you think about, I can't tell me nothing. What you talk about? Man, I light you up. You will turn me on. Man, I play my song. You will sing along. You got me elevated like I hit the bomb. 007, man, I James Bond.
Me wanna get that feeling. Something that give me that healing.
Oh, I am the shit. And my makeup care artist is the shit too. If you want the shit, you can book her at
something that give me that healing. Me, I don't want to
die. She's
classy. I got four. For what? For how many bags? Oh, I got four. Nice, if the girls don't count. I got two. Never had a one night stand.
So here is the final look. I know. Go ahead. Okay, that's enough. Yeah, I know. So yeah, you guys, like I said, my makeup / hair artist, her Instagram, her IG is Classy Naya. And yeah, if you wanna look cute like me, all you gotta do is hit her up and I'll tell y'all later, but yeah. She do her thing, she get down for the get down. This cost me $1,000, so. Okay, hey guys. So this is what I have on. I have on this little dress. Hold on y'all, Blake let the dog. So excuse the background, okay? For one, my bed caved in. So my bed is on the floor until I figure out what's going on. And no, I didn't make up my bed this morning. Can you tell y'all? I did not make up my bed this morning. You know why? Because I make it up every morning. And today I felt like getting up and focusing on me. I said no motherly duties, no household duties, no morals, nothing today. Okay, period. Other than me. So, with that being said, you guys, I am about to start filming some TikToks, some shorts on YouTube, some reels on Instagram. And today is just gonna be a full-blown content day. But in the meantime, in between time, they would like to go get something to eat. And I think we're gonna go get that over with real quick.
I need him to come back and do what I do best.
Bye, Paul.
I thought you said it got a hole in it. Hey, y'all. So we're back. We went and got some In-N-Out burgers. My hair is. No, you're not. Okay. Something is wrong with my tripod. It's not a tripod. Yeah. It's lopsided. But anyways, y'all, I just came to let y'all know that we're back. Okay, guys. So I just did like one TikTok, and I was over it before I even started. I think because typically, normally when I do TikToks, I'm tipsy. And I don't feel like drinking. So I probably won't be doing a TikTok. But I did do a lot of reels. And I'm about to upload those to YouTube. And then, yeah. But yeah. I can't wait to show you guys. You know what? What am I talking about? I can't wait to show you guys. Go check out our shorts. This is YouTube. I'm tripping. But if you want to see our Instagram, it's four is enough. _ Tasted.
I'm